Sector means the medicinal plant, the allopathy, Ayurvedic and homeopathy sector. The biggest impediment is quality and standardized raw material. Jungle collection is dying down. It has become erratic. There is huge exploitation of jungles. So there is no other alternative but to grow the material.
Hailing from an agricultural family and having lived all my childhood in a village, I've seen my family suffering from a lot of problems in agriculture, and I always wanted to help my family, and not only my family, 72% of Indian population that is dependent on agriculture.
There's a lot of concern about safety of food. There's lots of news items. Endosulfan in Kerala and Tamil Nadu, which has affected lots of people. Milk is tainted, vegetables and fruits are laced with pesticides and herbicides, fungicides. But where's the alternative? Where is the safe food that is like organic, but that is affordable, available, is accessible to the vast majority of the people?
$600 million small plot farmers suffer from water scarcity and are stuck in poverty.
How we will increase the farm yield and productivity and help in increasing the growth of the agricultural sector.
Phytoxist Private Limited. It's a social enterprise working in the presently in the field of medicinal plants. The medicinal plant industry, they needed medicinal plants, standardized and quality raw materials for their plants, and the farmer needed alternative agriculture. So we thought just marrying the people's demand and market demand together, because the poor people, they want alternate agriculture, good income. And the market also needs standardized and quality raw material. Currently, if any farmer goes for a crop like rice and wheat and other conventional crops, he earns hardly 5,000 rupees, 6,000 rupees, very good areas 10,000 rupees per acre. Whereas in our case, the minimum earning is 30,000 rupees per acre. So it's almost seven times increase in earning.
Increase the agricultural productivity at reduced operational cost, and conserve the energy and groundwater, and create employment for rural youth through dealerships and after sales jobs in my enterprise. Our vision is to make agriculture a farmer friendly occupation, and with an ultimate objective of bringing food security using the sustainable technologies. Having technology experience myself, I felt technology can solve most of the problems which are faced by farmers.
When you look at a few social organizations working with large numbers of farmers, they have a solution, which is producing safe food that is synthetic pesticide free. Safe Harvest acts as a bridge between the retailers who see a rising demand for such safe food and the large numbers of producers who are able to provide the supply.
For as little as 10,000 rupees an acre, a farmer can invest in our precision, laser-manufactured drip irrigation, the only drip irrigation with visible uniformity. Over 100 million farms in India could benefit from this technology. Over the next 5 years, we aim to reach 1 million. DripTech leads the irrigation industry by listening to the needs of small plot farmers in providing affordable and appropriate drip irrigation products.
Our company is founded with the vision to increase farm yield and productivity. We do farming on lands that we lease from other farmers. The farmers get the lease rentals. Some of them also have the opportunity to work for us as per our standards. Going forward, we will also enter into cost and revenue sharing agreements with interested farmers. By increasing the farm yield and productivity, we will also help in increasing the income of farmers.
It's a good platform for all social entrepreneurs and other entrepreneurs, for startups, for beginners.
We are proud to be among Sankalp Award finalists because it gives us immense pleasure to be among the sector champions across Asia, and it gives a lot of visibility and confidence to do more in this sector.
Sankalp is playing a very important role, I think, catalyzing change through this kind of a marketplace of ideas with sources of funding and an honest critical feedback to the budding entrepreneurs.
DripTech is proud to be a Sankalp Award finalist.
Sankalp Forum is a great platform that brings together various stakeholders in the social enterprise ecosystem. For a startup company like us, it gives us tremendous opportunity to interact with various stakeholders and achieve what we plan to achieve in the next 5 years.